Okay. Let's start up session number two. Set my 45-minute not allowed to leave because of ADD reasons timer. Smoke a bowl. Everybody. That's okay. Let's get started. Thanks, Mewkey. I don't think there's really anything to get from fighting those guys at this point. So I don't know if it's going to be visible in the YouTube video, but I can see a line right down the center of the shader. I think I'm going to need to adjust that. Oh, good push off. A little bit different from the trailer bit. Very good, Pushaw. Guy. We got no beef. I only beef with Komodo Dragon. And that dude, because I want that chest. Wait, no. I forgot. I'm gonna go pick a fight with Radius first.
Thank you.
Damn, old man. Kick my ass, why don't you? Saving or healing, because I think he'll kill me and then res me. God, Radius, shut up. And he's gonna kill me? Then he's gonna res me. Now I can make him happy by casting a blue. Okay, I might not be able to kill him no matter what I do. But I had to try! To that. Let's get Lina's Komodo scales for sure. No, I'm being bold. There will be no saves. This is my first combat. Well, other than Radius. Hmm. Look at you, little guy. Dude. Yeah. Me and Pusho have a routine. It's called kick the crap out of the little punks. I'm gonna murder your mom. I am going to murder your mom, kids. Yeah. Y'all are gone now. These poor freaking monsters. Thank you. You were so close. It never occurred to me before now, but later in the game, and like you've got a lot of level 1 spells, doing just a level 1 attack and then an element will probably have you attacking way more often. I pretty much always just did the exhaust the stamina thing in all of my previous playthroughs, so this could be relevant. So this is my bare minimum caster run. Ha! Nice! First try! First try! These poor little critters! If you're wondering why I keep looking off to the side, it's because I have a cat that's passed the fuck out. What I would give for a magma bomb. Good punch for sure. He'll kick you apart. She'll kick you apart. Ooh. dumb, but I'll take it. Enjoy the bonus to hit percentage for sure. And Chrono Trigger if you were standing still, and they couldn't get you that way. For a magma bomb. Hey there, Mr. Tag. Derpy eyes. Oh, here comes a mama. Well, using those was a mistake. Okay, so it wasn't actually much of a mistake, because I don't think Mama Komodo has much use. Yeah, I just feel kind of bad about this. Ooh, I do want to do. Yeah, I mostly feel bad about that. Da 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 da. Yeah, in a minute, Bushel. Darby treasure. Normal, dynamic. Another thing I normally didn't do, I normally played normal camera. This time we're playing dynamic. One of those moments, eh? Hey, Lena. Oh, please. Po-shoo-shoo. Don't remember what the promise was. I'm working on not going through tech so fast. Boy, passed out hard. Anyone that knows Lena should know me. I mean, I know how that works, but you know. No one cared about Pushul, though. And good pup, for sure. It's kind of the equivalent of the fairgrounds. Okay, new guys. Mess up your friend. Owned, do fucking owned. Way to suck, you fucking bro. Okay, but I probably should keep going. They're so fast. Hey, give me the stuff. She'll kick you apart. She'll kick you apart. And for sure. That's what the name might be a thing. jump me though. I saw that. The tides were turned. Good in here. I forgot to see who was keeping Fossil Valley busy. Okay. I'm going to jump the gun on my wrap up by 1 minute. Because it was such a perfect wrap-up point. Gonna make a save game and take a break. What's the new one called? Arnie Village. Nothing has changed, but everything.